Rahu, Nitqua Hilda, Nhunda Kubjina, Nakuririmba, Nhuruka Mububiriji, Huye Ikigali, Huye Ikigali Imyakibiri.
Yego.
Cha, cha, cha.
Yes, nkuko bisanzwe nyine ni BTN TV. Murabizi ko tugenda tuganira n'abantu bagiye batandukanye ariko by'umwihariko abantu bafite impano zigiye zitandukanye. Uyu munsi nkuko muri kubibona ku ma televiziyo yanyu murabona ko umunyempano turi kumwe uyu munsi ntabwo asanzwe mu by'ukuri. Nkuko muri kubibona ariko reka tuze turebe tuganire nawe turamenya byinshi kuri we atubwire n'impano ye ubundi. Mukomeze mukurikire. You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
Yes. Ushobora kuvuga ikinyarwanda?
Nagerageze kuvuga ikinyarwanda.
Ure amakuru yawe.
Amakuru ni meza.
Umeze.
Yanyu?
Yes, natwe tumeze neza. Ubundi watangira twibwira noneho.
Slow, slow.
Yes, let's start by introducing yourself.
Uraho. Nitwa Hilda. Nhunda kubjina, nakuririmba, nhuruka mububiriji, huye ikigali, huye ikigali imyakibiri.
Yego. Imyakibiri. It's nice. Mwabyumvise yitwa Hilda, akaba ari umubiriji, ariko akaba amaze imyaka ibiri mu Rwanda. Ni umubiriji ariko wihebeye umuco gakondo w'Abanyarwanda. From Belgium to Rwanda. Yes. Can you tell us that journey? How it starts?
Actually, it happened because my dad lives here, also in Rwanda. He lives in the south. He moved here 10 years ago. So I was visiting him a few times. I was already a dancer, actually in England. I was living in England for a long time as well. So I was a dancer, and when I came here, I saw the traditional dances of Rwanda, and I really fell in love with culture. So I wanted to learn traditional Rwandan dance. That's why I decided to move here.
Yes. Aravuze ati kugira ngo aze kuba mu Rwanda byaturutse ku babyeyi be. Papa we yabaga mu Rwanda mu myaka icumi ishize muri ibyo bihe yajyagaza gusura u Rwanda ariko atahaguma igihe kirekire. Nyuma yaho rero yaje gukunda umuco gakondo wacu bitewe n'uko nawe yarasanzwe ari umubyinnyi ahitamo kubikora noneho kugaruka akaza akabikora nk'umwuga. It's okay. Yes. Until now, do you still dance or you become a singer?
Both. Singing is a new development since we created Inanga Taksim. Aline taught me how to sing in Kinyarwanda. Aline from Inhaibarana, who is also in Inanga Taksim. So she's my teacher in dance and singing. And we wanted to create a project with Inanga Taksim that was focusing on music and on dance. So everybody's dancing, everybody's singing, playing music, and so on.
Can you sing for us a short Kinyarwanda song?
Sure. You want me to sing Inanga Taksim song?
Yes,
okay,
don't worry.
Okay, I'll sing our new song.
Ngaho
komeza wikikintege kotanira gutsinda uzabigeraho.
Wow, it's a new one.
This is our new song.
Yes. Do you know the meaning of that, the words you say?
Yes, it's basically about to keep going for, I mean, the whole meaning of the song. It's called Inzozi, which means dream or dreams. And it's about whatever challenges you face to keep going going forward, to keep going, and you will get there. You will win eventually.
Yeah, you know, Kinyarwanda. Yes, kuri ubu ngubu nkuko ari kubivuga muranye murambabarira ndajya mfata umwanya wo kugira ngo nsemure kugira ngo nanga badukurikiye tujyaniranwe. Ubu ngubu abarizwa mu itsinda ryitwa Inanga Taxim, ni itsinda yafatanyije n'umuntu witwa Aline Intayoberana, ari nawe wamwigishije kubyina imbyino gakondo za Kinyarwanda. Rero bakoze itsinda yitwa Inanga Taxim, indirimbo yaraturirimbiye ni imwe mu ndirimbo zabo, niyo baheruka gushyira hanze yitwa Inzozi. Mwayumvisha amagambo y'Ikinyarwanda arimo ko aya munayazi mwayumvisha ni Ikinyarwanda yo ntago nayasemura. Inanga Taxim is a group or it's a crew? Everybody can do his stuff and then come to join you in Inanga Taxim, or it's a crew like
Inanga Taxim? It's a band, but we do music and dance. But every person in Inanga Taxim, they also have their solo career or they have other projects. For example, Esther is a solo singer as well,
yes,
as Inanga player. Papi is in many projects as well, who is our guitarist. Yeah. And Aline, of course, she has Inayiberana as well. So it's like we all have our individual career, but we come together as Inanga Taxim because we all bring different elements to the party. Yeah.
Yes. Aravuga ati, mu Inanga Taxim ni itsinda bahuriyemo ryo kubyina no kuririmba, ariko bitabujije ko buri muntu wese aba afite imishinga ye ku ruhande ashobora gukora n'ubundi. Nk'uko yarabivuze, Aline ayobore aba mu Ntayoberana, yarabivuze Esther nawe asanzwe ari umukirigitananga muramuzi, yaravuze Papi nawe asanzwe afite izindi gahunda ze nawe akora ku ruhande rwe, ariko bakongera bagahurira mu Inanga Taxim. Inanga Taxim, when did you create it?
Originally, I created it together with Deomuni Akazi, who is actually the brother of Esther,
yeah.
For a project at Ubumunu Arts Festival in July 2017. So that it was just a collaboration between two people, where I was dancing my style of fusion dance while Deo was playing Inanga and singing traditional Rwandan songs, because I like the idea of mixing cultures. Then for some time I let the idea rest while I was focusing on other things, and when I started to study with Aline to do the singing, I wanted to revisit the idea of Inanga Taxim and to combine her talent and her talent for writing music and so on,
yes,
with my idea of mixing cultures, and that's how Inanga Taxim is how it is today.
Oh wow. Until now, how many projects have you?
So we have released 3 songs so far since October.
Yes.
October we released our first song, and then we released that was Numitiranye.
Numitiranye.
Yes. And then Karambe was released in December.
Yes. Can you give us some a cappella of Numitiranye?
Sure. Yeah. How does it start again? Yeah, I remember.
Yeah.
We mure ban umnitiranye aratandukanya yo haiyo yo.
Wow. Ni agace gato yaraturirimbiye ku ndirimbo yabo bashyize hanze mu mwaka ushize mu kwezi kwa cumi, yitwa Ntumwitiranye. Yaratubwiye ko Inanga Taxim bayitangije mu mwaka w'2017 bivuye ku gitekerezo bagize nyuma y'uko bari bahuriye muri mu Bumuntu Art Festival nk'uko yarabitubwiye. So let me ask you, what do you love most in Rwandan culture?
I mean, of course, I love the dance.
Yes.
And there's something about the music. When I listen to traditional music, or when I listen to music, for example, from Ichinimba, Ichinimera, those styles of singing that they use, I always really like that's music from villages somewhere far away. And the sound is really, it touches my soul. I can't really explain it. When I listen to it, I'm like, wow, this is really beautiful. So it inspires me.
Yes. Atubwira ko ibyo akunda cyane, ikintu cyamukuriye cyane mu muco gakondo wacu, ni imbyino n'uburyo baririmba. Uko yagiyendaga asura ibice bigiye bitandukanye byo mu ntara cyangwa ahantu hatari mu mujyi, agasanga abantu bari kuririmba, akumva ukuntu ba sounding, ukuntu ijwi baritwara, akumva bimukoze ku mutima. Ni kimwe mu bintu byamukururiye gukunda umuco gakondo. Yes. After releasing your new song, Inzozi, what people should expect from Inanga Taxi?
What we really want is to go far. That's what the song is about. It's about Inanga Taxi.
Yes.
No, we want to, we hope that once the country opens up more and more, we will be able to have performances to share what we do on stage, because we haven't been able to perform so much as a group yet because of this situation we are all in, all over the world. But our dream really is to travel with Inanga Taxi to other countries in Africa and even in the world. Yeah, to combine, to share our art with other people.
Yes.
Yeah.
Intego bafite nuko Inanga Taxi bayigeza kure, itsinda ryabo barigeza kure, kuri hashoboka. Bitewe n'ibi bihe turimo, murabizi, ntabwo bitaramo byemewe, ntabwo bafitanu ba performinga ntaki, ariko barizera ko nyuma y'ibi bihe bazakora cyane ku buryo buri wese azabasha kumenya Inanga Taxi. Yes. Beside of Inanga Taxi, you personally, after dance and singing, what is another job you do?
Yeah. So I'm a mathematics teacher.
Yeah.
I teach mathematics Nigisha Imibare.
Yes.
Yes, to children.
Yeah.
I really enjoy it. People think maybe it's so different from what I do, but me, I really enjoy teaching most of all.
Yeah.
And teaching mathematics, seeing kids improve, it really makes me happy.
Yes. Usibye kuririmba no kubyina usanzwe ni n'umwarimu wigisha imibare, yigisha abana imibare ndetse aranabikunda cyane, kiri mu bintu bimushimisha ngo iyo ari kwigisha. Mathematics teacher and music, where did you find the talent?
So I feel like there's a relationship between music, dance and mathematics. People might think I'm crazy, but I really believe so. So for example, when we look at rhythms in music, the structure of music can be very mathematical. And when we look at movement, you know, I when I see a dancer, I don't see a dancer only. I see shapes, I see lines and curves. So it's like geometry in mathematics. So sometimes I draw even like a sketch. It's like, okay, I want to look like this, and then I make a choreography based on that.
Hey.
So for me, there's a relationship between mathematics, dance, and music. Arts in general has very much mathematics inside, in my opinion.
Yemera ko cyangwa se yizera ko kwigisha imibare cyangwa imibare bifite aho bihurira n'imbyino. Avuga ati, iyo uri kubyina, iyo uri kugira ngo ubone, byita choreography, bisaba gutekereza uti ibintu ndabijyana gutya, mbihuze gutya kugira ngo bibyane. Ari iki n'iki bibyara imbyino imeze gutya, rero abisanisha n'imibare kuri we abona ko nta hantu bitandukaniye. When did you start dancing?
1996. So it's 25 years this year.
Amaze imyaka 25 mu mwuga wo kubyina. The kind of dance you do is totally different with a dance we see, we know. Where did you find it?
I mainly specialize in Egyptian dance. Often it's referred to as belly dance, but I call it Egyptian dance. And I like to mix different styles of dance. So when you see me dance, it's not pure Egyptian dance.
Yeah.
There are some influences from contemporary dance. There's some influences from Spanish dance, Indian dance, because I travel to all these different places to learn those dances.
Yeah.
I like fusion. I like to mix Because maybe one song makes me want to dance Egyptian dance. Another song makes me want to dance Rwandan dance. It depends on the music that I hear that's going to influence the style of dance that I perform.
And now you know dancing Kinyarwanda?
But I try. I'm trying. I mean, some people say, wow, you're very good. But I know that when I see the real deal, when I see the real dancers, professional dancers, that I'm still a beginner. But I'm trying. Yeah.
You will try. You will try to show us a little bit.
Sure, no problem.
Yes.
But you have to maybe give me a beat or something.
A beat,
show.
Like...
Cha-cha.
Yes, we will do it. Yes. What can you advise, or what can be a comment to young people who like dancing, who like singing, but they don't know how they can do it?
You know, when we made Inzozi, it was with that in mind, to inspire young people.
Yeah.
Because, you know, this life is not easy for people that want to chase their dreams. Maybe they are being discouraged.
Yes.
They are being said, no, there's no future in dance. There's no future in music. Don't do your dreams. Just focus on something else to make money or something. I'm not saying that, you know, that is not a reality. Of course, we all need to be able to make money, but also don't give up on your passions. Maybe there's a way you can combine your passion with something else, you know? Like I'm doing with teaching mathematics. We have to find a way to keep living our dreams, because otherwise, like, what is life?
Yes. Aravuga ati inama agira abantu urubyiruko by'umwihariko abakiri batoya bafite impano yo kubyina cyangwa babikunda no kuririmba. Aravuga ati bajya gukora indirimbo yabo nshyashya yitwa Inzozi, ntabwo nicyo kintu batekerezagaho. Bifuzaga ko gushishikariza abantu cyangwa gutambutsa ubutumwa bushishikariza abantu kumva ko batagomba gucika intege, ahubwo baharanira kugera ku nzozi zabo, ugashakisha inzira zose wabinyuzamo.
Okay, but you have to give me something to dance to, otherwise I don't know. Okay, let me try.
Yeah.
Wait. Cha, cha, cha. Cha, 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 cha.
Yes, you are not a beginner. You are not a beginner now.
Somehow. Improver.
Yes, improver.
Thank you.
So let's end by showing another dance.
Okay. Just give me a regular one, two. Yes.
Wow, so thank you so much for coming.
Thank you so much
too. And we hope to see you next time when you drop another new hit.
We will let you know.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Mwakoze cyane mwese twabanye kuri BTN TV, mwamubonye, murabona ko ari umunyempano kabizi. N'imbyino ziwacu nzi ko hari bamwe muri mwebwe zirusha. Yes, mwakoze cyane rero, mukomeze munogerwe na gahunda za BTN TV. Ntiwibagirwe gukora subscribe kuri YouTube channel yacu ariyo BTN TV Rwanda, ugakanda like, share na comment ku nkuru ziba zigiye zitandukanye tuba twabagejejeho. Mwakoze cyane.